This is funny, but this is one of the things that I love about China. In Europe, old people stay at home and they just vegetate until they pass out on their chair and they're dead. In China, old people go out. They have these dedicated playgrounds for old people. And you see old people meet out in the streets all the time to dance or to do exercises like this. This guy looks like he's like 70 plus. Look at his hip flexibility. It's amazing. It's funny, but you can't hate on this. He's not stopping.